Where the hell are we? Is this? Holy crap. Is this
the Shadow Realm? Home sweet home. Not looking so sweet right about now, though.
How did we get here?
My guess is when you destroyed that Whisperer, the memory sucked us through. But what the hell happened to this place? It's like everything just crumbled. Something is wrong.
Was something right for a second? Did I miss it? Whatever happened, you got yourself back home. But I'm not staying here.
I didn't plan this. But I understand. You're confused.
I could give a shit how it happened. How do I get home?
There's something I should tell you. There are three swords that go by the name Nobitsura Kage. Each is said to carry a piece of the legendary weapon.
A piece? So what? It doesn't work on its own?
Not at its full ancient killing capacity, no.
Oh, wonderful. That's Gozu? In his memory, he was smaller.
That's his armor. Get that off him and it's really quite puny.
How am I supposed to defeat him?
Easy. Shoot the glowing cracks in his armor. You found a G-line!
What?
That crystal on his armor! Quick, destroy it! That's it!
Shithead!
yourself a demon horde? Check. Defeating an immortal being from another dimension? Check. Today is going awesome.
You did it!
Oh, I need to get him out.
Hoji, what are you? You were banished.
Jeez, you go away for 200 years. You think you'd get a little, hey, Hoji, I was wandering the earth like a homeless ghost.
What do you want with me?
I want to know how a moron like you created a whisperer.
I didn't. I just gave up my memories.
Still doing Enra's dirty work, huh? Yes, sir, no, sir, three bags full, sir. Figures.
Who's Enra?
Ruler of the ancients. The cock that got me banished.
You can't fight him, Hoji. And neither can this little mortal.
You mean the little mortal who just kicked your ass?
He also tracked down and killed your whisperer.
Maybe. But you won't find the others.
Others? Other whisperers?
Oh, no.
Well, I'll be cuddled to death by puppies. Enra's trying to assemble the Nobitsurakage. But why?
He didn't tell me.
Of course he didn't. Look what happens when you try to keep secrets. But I have a hunch you know where the other whisperers are.
You can't make me tell you.
I don't have to. Just say,
What?
Is he dead?
Have you been listening? He's an ancient. Without the Nobitsurakage, these guys can't be killed. But I sucked enough chi out of him to make a portal back.
Finally, some good news.
I have just enough chi for one passage.
You're not gonna leave me here.
Oh, it'll fit both of us. Just don't hesitate once I open it. Time to go after the next Whisperer.
Wait, what?
That's where this portal leads. But you can always stay here. The offer expires in three,
God damn you, Hoji!
Oof, a little rough landing. You alright?
You should see the other guy.
I haven't played around with that much chi in a long time. Still a little stiff. It's coming back to me, though.
Where the hell are we? You think there's a sword here?
Osaka. This is one of Zilla's shipyards. Enra sent a whisperer here if Gozu's tiny mind is to be believed.
Part of trolling, but this is ridiculous. Hey, guys! Where'd everybody go? need to turn the light on somehow. Nara, scumbag!
The second piece must be as well. Cheer up! If your boss wanted one sword, won't he pay you double to find him two?
Possibly. But Zilla Shipyard? Something feels off about this. Woof. That is one ugly-ass shotgun. There aren't any temples around here. How are we gonna find the Whisperer?
Follow the trail of fresh corpses?
It's a start. So ugly, they're almost cute.
Get ready for Lo Wang's 4 hot barrels of love.
This thing is toxic. Better stay away. This Enra guy, what's his deal?
Why'd you have to bring him up?
You said he's the ruler of the ancients.
He was also a power-tripping dickhead. But what do I know? I haven't seen him for a very long time.
Thank you.
what it opens. You go boom by yourself? That's not fair. Not worthy at all. Drop and give me 20, or just die. Good. Some serious armor on that Gozu guy.
Why, thank you. Made it myself.
What? Seriously?
One of my talents. Hammer hired me to make all of their armors. You see how he repaid me.
So that's where the toxic fluids came from. Again with the dead bodies? What is it with this guy? Looks like you found yourself in the wrong place at the wrong time. Killing is easy. Giving a shit is hard. Lots of weak points in that armor. Maybe that's why they banished you.
Could be. I told you. I don't remember what happened.
Maybe they took your memories and put them in another Whisperer.
You need to willingly sacrifice a memory to create one of those things. I would never do that.
I think I found us a way out of this hall. What the hell is an antique sword doing in a shipyard?
Not a useful question. Just find that Whisperer.
Pencil dick. I think I can move these trains around so that we can pass through. No, that's not it. Told you. Piece of cake.
Mm.
Hey, you want to skip this noise and get a beer? No? Okay, I guess I should go back to killing you. Fuck me! I knew you were trying to compensate for something. Don't worry. Next time you'll do better. Oh wait, you won't.
Oh,
And they say that violence solves nothing.
Your boss seems to enjoy seeing himself 100 feet tall. What's that about?
I don't know. He's a visionary, I guess.
Visionary dickhead, it looks like.
You made armor for the demon invaders. Shut the fuck up. Ugliest thing I've killed today. To bleed! Your nails. I need his number. Just disappear? Oh. teleport out of this!
Darling, it's no use with these fiends around.
Please, dear, we can't just sit and wait for a genie to save us.
Oh, who's that?
Master Zilla won't leave us here.
It's been 2 days, my sweet. I think it's sink or swim time.
Did he tell you where the creatures come from, love?
Let's focus on getting out of here, then you can ask him yourself.
That's Kyokagami, twin assassins, Zilla's favorite.
I thought you were his favorite.
I'm supposed to compete with that? Hello, ladies?
Hello? Who's there? That's the Wang.
Wang? Not quite a genie, but I'd rub his lamp.
What's going on?
We're very happy to see you.
It's not just a wrench in our pocket. Can you come...
Get us out of here?
Where?
The docks. Underneath the docks, actually.
You need to get over here fast!
They've got to be here for the Nobitsurakage.
But I was almost positive they were here for cupcakes and tea. So what's the story between you and Kyokagami?
Story? I never met them before. They have a rep, I have a rep.
So you never... you know...
I prefer my body parts actually attached to my body, thanks very much.
shithead.